Once again, Midnight Star, no freaking way.
Don't miss me winning.
We got the same outfit on?
Yep.
That's
round
dumb.
One.
That's stupid. Fight. I'm mad. There's only one move you can do from there. It's actually pretty fair. You can't do anything after it. It's kind of like a thing. But good, if he's learning the character, I'm learning the character. You can be easily matched.
I have a feeling he's learning the character.
Round one.
You have a feeling what?
He's not learning
the character. Fight.
Because you're not going to strategy to read higher up than me, so yeah, of course. I don't care about what they're doing, and they're going to click somebody that's really good.
Finish.
stupid.
Fight.
No, I didn't know what to do because my brain was thinking so bad. You know what? Because I can do the. I remember the 2-2, but I remember it up.
Round one.
That's all right. It was pretty close at the end there. Get his power crush off, right?
If he doesn't get his power hits, then
but if,
yeah.
He, but if he does,
boy,
if one hit a quitter, one hit a quitter, your chunk gonna go,
like he hit me like good 3 times in my health bar. Yeah.
I remember when we were playing him in the beta. I was like, man, he's really not that great. He has 2-3 moves that makes him hit.
What did I get hit by? so glad that was recorded on TikTok.
Wow.
Oh, God. Oh, come on, man. is right.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I know you went right.
I haven't lost a call yet. Who do I lose to?
Well, Mishima's and Brian, because Brian's a problem. Brian is a whole problem. And every time I see Reyna in anybody's match, I'm like, she. Like, listen, I don't even know what I'm doing yet, but she just seems a little too good.
She's fucking cheap.
She seems a little too good, right?
She is extra cheap. She's like, goofy cheap.